What is up? How you guys doing? I hope you're doing well. We are about to listen to Adele's brand new album, 30. As a lot of you may know, or you might not know, I just reacted to 19, 21, and 25 just now. So for me, listening to like Adele and all her deep tracks is kind of new, but for anyone who is like truly a fan of Adele, I'm so happy for you. It's been years now since her last album, but I'm really excited for you guys that she finally put out a new album, and I'm excited that I get to listen to it now. I haven't even listened to Easy on Me yet because I wanted to save this album just to listen to it completely all the way through without knowing anything. So we're gonna be starting out with Strangers by Nature. Love the title. I'm nervous to press play just because I'm like, I really am curious if it's gonna sound like, I'm like instantly gonna be like, oh yes, this is Adele, or ooh, this sounds different. I'm assuming it's just gonna sound like Adele because I feel like she has her sound and like she's set in her sound, but let's see.
I'll be taking flowers to the cemetery of my heart when no one knows what it's like to be out.
Yes. Oh, I like that.
Strangers by
It has built up so much, which you know I love. Yes. Oh, yes, bring it back down. Yes. Wow. Oh my god, wait. Oh, I have so many thoughts in my head. I'm gonna try and keep them there until it's over.
Alright, then I'm ready.
Oh my gosh, what was it? There is so much that I love. As you guys know, I've said it in like every Adele video, one thing I love about her songs is so often they start out very light and then they build and build and build. I mean, like a lot of songs do that, but I feel like she does it really, really well in particular. This was such an interesting song in that it kind of felt almost theatrical in a way. To me, it felt like an intro. Not only, I mean, it felt like an intro the whole time, and then she finishes it with, all right, then I'm ready. Like, I'm ready to get into this album. I'm ready to tell you this story. And I really love that. Okay, next is Easy on Me. This is a single that came out like a month or so ago. I haven't heard it yet. Here we go. Oh, this already sounds really pretty. Like it just like that echoey piano. Mm-hmm.
There ain't no gold in this river that I've been washing my hands in forever.
Oh, chills. Chills.
Easy, help me, baby. What I chose to do. So go easy on me.
Yes. Okay. Oh, I don't really want to pause, but I'm going to because I already can tell this is going to be up there with my favorite Adele songs. Because what is this? The first verse is lyrically so beautiful. I know there is hope in these waters, but I can't bring myself to swim when I'm drowning in this silence. Are you kidding me?
There ain't no room for things to change. Now I give up. Don't we?
The verses are.
Yikes.
Oh, you better not build it up because don't do that. Why did that get me? My whole mind is just right now. Okay. Okay. So that is the song that everyone's been talking about for the past month. Oh, that. Oh, I just, I don't know what to say. That I'm obsessed with. I already want to listen to it again. The lyrics are so heart-wrenching. I couldn't help but smile though, just because I was like, oh my god, this is incredible. This is so good. The chorus, you want to sing along. And that is so true about a lot of Adele's songs, but you just want to sing along to that chorus. Oh my god, this song sees the singer speak about her fraught childhood, her lost marriage, and the lessons learned and unlearned about family, love, and abandonment along the way. Oh, cute. I literally put my box of tissues in here before. I don't usually do that, but today I was like, there might be a chance that we need them, so I'm prepared today. Where are we going next, by the way? My little love.
My little love, I see your eyes.
Whoa.
Wide and like an ocean. Oh, completely.
Tell me you love me.
I love you a million percent.
I don't recognize.
Wait, okay. Ooh. Who? It says Angelo Adkins. Who's that? Oh, okay, so it is, this is her son. I kind of figured this song might be about her son because My Little Love just sounds like a song you would write about a child, right? Okay.
Oh, you love me.
Why do you feel like that?
Do you like me?
You know mommy doesn't like anyone else like I like you, right?
Whoa.
When you lay on me, can you hear the way my heart breaks? Everything I never had.
Dude.
I love your dad because he gave you to me.
Oh my god.
You're half me and you're half daddy. I'm having a bad day. I'm having a very anxious day. I feel like today is the first day since I left him that I feel lonely.
Oh my god.
And I never feel lonely.
I don't know, something about that song to me just feels so unique. I feel like I've never heard a song like this before. Just the pure honesty and vulnerability of this is like, I don't know. I just feel like I've never heard anything quite like this before. Verse 3 to me was like the strongest part. Tell me, do you feel the way my past aches? When you lay on me, can you hear the way my heart breaks? I wanted you to have everything I never had. I'm so sorry if what I've done makes you feel sad. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Oh my god, wow. I don't know, it just really, that one just really got to me. I don't know how to explain it. It just felt so vulnerable and so honest. I love all the talking parts, like the conversations between her and her son. Like, I just loved that so, so much. As always, the uncut version of this album reaction will be over on Patreon. Over on Patreon, I have uncut album reactions, concert reactions, documentary reactions, exclusive reactions, and a bunch of other stuff like these shoutouts, and I send you guys postcards. If you wanna check it out and help support the channel, the link's always in the description. Don't feel like you have to though. It's totally cool if you don't want to, that's totally fine. Thank you so much though to everybody who has gone over there already. You guys mean the world to me because you are the reason I get to do what I love every day. So thank you guys so, so much, and let's keep going. Okay, so the next song we're, the next song we're getting into is Cry Your Heart Out, which, I mean, as a title, it does appeal to me. I don't know, guys, this album feels so strong already. Like, 3 tracks in, and I'm just, like, already blown away.
Cry your heart out.
Excuse me?
Clean your face. When I walk in a room, I'm invisible, I feel like a ghost.
No. It's funny because this is, the lyrics are actually really sad on this, but that melody, beat, everything else covers that up.
I would rather stay home on my own, drink it all away. Please stop calling me, it's exhausting, there's really nothing left to say.
Pressing, but I just
no feeling is always believing to yourself now before
the variety on this album already. Oh my god. No, wait, the variety. Aren't you guys already feeling so much variety in the first four songs? This song was fantastic. It was a sad bop. I love my sad bops because the lyrics are, especially in this song, like, it was so noticeable in this song how happy and fun it sounds versus the lyrics. Oh my god. Oh my god, is next! I'm so into this album right now. I really, really am. I feel like I'm more into this album, like noticeably more into this album than I have been the other ones. Just, I don't know. I just feel this one. No. No way! No way!
I ain't got too much time to spare, but I'm in time for you to show how much I care.
Holy shit.
Oh my god, I can't believe it.
I don't know where I am right now.
I'm a fool, but they all think I'm blind. I don't have to explain myself to you.
No, you don't.
I'm a grown woman and I do what I want to do.
Yes, you.
Oh my god, I can't believe
it. I can't either. I literally can't even talk right now. I just am so surprised by this. This album is literally all over the place. I feel like this album is has the most variety already. Five tracks in and they're just all over the place in a good way, in a really good way. That one I adore. That was so much fun. Okay, so the next song we are getting into is called Can I Get It? Okay.
So can I get it right now?
Who is she?
Can I get it right now?
Oh! Oh, Adele!
Let me just come and get it. From Harlow, I will make it, I will make it on my own. For you to be mine. So can I get it right now?
The chorus. It's the chorus! Oh my god. My mind is, this is not what I thought this album was gonna sound like!
Can I get it right now? Let me just come and get it.
I can't. When this song first started, I was like, oh, so I think this might be the first one I don't really vibe with, because the verse and the pre-chorus, good. I like them, but they're not my favorite. The chorus is what, like, made this song very enjoyable for me. The chorus is so much fun.
Let me just come and get it.
Oh, it's catchy too. It's catchy too. It's so dangerous. I love this. I did not think I was gonna be having this much fun tonight. I'm so confused. Next is I Drink Wine. Cool. Oh, are we gonna bring it back down now? We got the piano back.
How can one become so bounded by choices that somebody else makes? Play hard, you work hard, find balance in the sacrifice.
Yeah.
Yet I don't know anybody who's truly satisfied.
True. Chilling with this song until we got to the line. They say to play hard, you work hard, find balance in the sacrifice, and yet I don't know anybody who's truly satisfied. I was like, ooh. And then from there on out, we've been doing really well. Okay.
I'm seeking approval from people I don't even know. High tides. You better believe in child. To keep climbing
not.
The only regret I have, I wish that it was just at a different time. That's just like a very heavy thing to have to talk about. But because of that period of time, even though it was so much fun, I didn't get to go on and make new memories with him.
Are you kidding me? I don't know. I don't even know. The lyrics for this one, like, they were just making me think. You know, sometimes the song just, you're just sitting there just like with your own thoughts while the song plays and it attacks you a little bit. The whole outro, the speaking outro, I love that she's been doing that on this album. I think that's so cool and it just like adds so much to a song, in my opinion, and I just love that. I feel so speechless. I don't know, I just feel really speechless and I really, really loved it. The next song that we are getting into is actually the interlude for the album. It's called All Night Parking, featuring, or with, I should say, Errol Garner. I like a little static. I'm always here for a little static. A little atmosphere and background noise.
I know you've got things to do.
I do too.
When I'm out at a party, I'm just excited to get home. Dream about you. In our hours, cause you possess powers I can't fight.
I love this.
I dream about you all night long. All night.
I'm gonna lose my whole mind. I just feel so like speechless and so thrown and just like so in love with this album. I know we're not done yet, but I already feel like this is gonna be my favorite Adele album, at least in the sense that I'll go back to it the most. Like, I already wanna like put this album on again already. We haven't even got to the end. I'm like, but I wanna go back and listen to all the songs we already heard because I love them. This was so pretty. It started with And Dream About You All Night Long, and then it was And Dream Next to You All Night Long. Oh, what the? The Errol Garner sampling All Night Parking is an ode to the intoxicating feeling of falling for someone new. Oh, so this is a sample. Unfortunately, the romance was long distance, as you can tell in the lyrics, and doomed from the start. It was a great learning curve and nice to feel love, but it was never going to work. Next is the song Woman Like Me. All right, Adele, literally let me breathe for like one track. I need to just relax for like a minute, please.
If you don't choose to grow, we ain't ever gonna know.
Lyrically, this kind of reminds me of One and Only. Like the same kind of idea.
Now some other man will get the love I have for you, cause you don't care.
Oh, lyrics though? Yeah.
Ain't never had a woman like me. One more time.
Why? Okay. She did finally let me breathe, because truthfully, that one's not it for me. The lyrics, I enjoy the lyrics. I really like the lyrics. Some of the lyrics in here really got me, but it's just, I don't know. She was like, one more time. I was like, oh, it's L. I think that was good. So the next song we're gonna get to is a song called Hold On. The rest of these songs are all 6 minutes each. Oh, I love the way that she gets like further away. That's really cool. You are still strong, love will soon come. Hold on. Ooh, okay.
I am so tired of battling with myself.
No, I tell stop. I tell stop it.
Just hold on.
Okay, before we, ooh, it's all stop. I already can picture on a really like just bad day. You have a really bad day and you come home, you turn off all the lights, you play this song, and you just cry.
Sometimes loneliness is the only rest we get.
She talks a lot about loneliness on this album. Oh man.
Sometimes forgiveness.
Oh my God. Oh, I hate it. I surrender. No. Oh, bring in the
lay pain be gracious.
Joke to you, Adele. No way! No way! Oh no, this is such a perfect song because it lets you sit in your sadness, but by the end, there's this hopeful, inspirational, just hold on choir that shows up and just like encourages you to keep going. Perfect song. I'm obsessed with this. I'm sorry, I'm acting a little ridiculous, but come on, that is so beautiful. There's a lot of people right now that are really grateful that this song exists, that feel really, really comforted by this song. If you're one of those people, let me know because I feel it. Oh, okay, next is To Be Loved. I'm literally gonna lose my whole mind, okay. Are we falling down the rabbit hole?
Build a house for love to grow.
Oh no.
Painting walls with all my secrets.
Ooh.
Filling rooms with all my hopes and fears.
Whoa. But oh, ooh, the metaphors.
I'll always yearn if I never speak.
I'm leaving.
To be loved and love at the highest count. Let it be known that I try.
I'm just upset.
Yeah, I took some bad turns. That I am owning.
I can't.
I stand still and let the storm pass by. Let it be known that I will choose, I will lose it. Let it be known that I try.
I'm sorry. Oh my God, no, stop. I'm sorry if I seem ridiculous right now because I know that I am. I'm just so overwhelmed by this album. If you watch my other three Adele album reactions, like you know, yeah, I liked them, but not like this. This is so good. That was gorgeous, that was so beautiful. I don't even know what to say. The outro of it though, when she starts doing all this stuff with her voice and it's building and it's just like big, it's big and it's powerful and it hits you right in the heart. All right, okay, so the last song is Love Is a Game. All right, I don't know anymore. I literally don't know anymore. I can't predict anything on this album. Wait, this kind of feels like the intro. The first song, this kind of feels like the first song. Strangers by Nature and the theatricalness of it. Hold on.
And only knows how I've cried.
Same.
I can't.
Oh.
Here's a game for
yes! That's Adele!
Is a game.
I'm telling you, she is like the best at building songs up. I love this as the last track. It feels like the end of like a Broadway show. I'm it's gonna fade out on me. Okay, that's fine. It just felt like the end. Something about the instrumental in particular just felt like the end. Of the album, yes, but like of a show, of a movie, of something, like even, I don't know. It just felt like the end. It felt very fitting as the end. And the outro is I Can Love Again. I love me now like I loved him. Ah, the growth, the self-love, oh my god, I'm not okay. I feel like the first and the last track complement each other really, really well. I just feel like they sounded kind of similar in a way. They both felt very theatrical. I don't know. No, this album has such good variety. Like, there were so many different sounds, a lot of different topics covered. I just really loved it. I loved that there was a lot of, like, messages about growing and learning on here, specifically in the last song, like, that really centers around that. Hold On, letting you feel your pain and then growing and building into, like, this hopeful, just keep going kind of thing. I'm so, my mind. I feel like people are gonna yell at me for saying this, because I just got into Adele literally like within the past month, so I feel like I don't feel like I've necessarily spent enough time with her music to say this, but I feel like this is, for me, her best album. For me personally, a personal opinion, for me this feels like her best album, especially in the sense that I can see myself going back and listening to this a lot more. I haven't that much with 19, 21, and 25, like I have a little bit, but this one I like really want to listen to more. Oh, it just was so strong and so beautiful, and I love so much about this album. I cannot believe it's this good. I never in a million years expected it to be this good. Why? I don't know, but I just didn't expect this. In a few days, you guys, when I sit down to edit this video, this is my ranking of this album. The ones that I starred on first listen include Easy On Me, Oh My God, I Drink Wine, All Night Parking, Hold On, and To Be Loved. Within the next few days as I'm listening to it, that might change. But as of right now, those are my 6 favorites out of 12. That's half the album, but those are my 6 favorites as of right now. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. And if you went on my Adele journey with me, thank you for going on this entire journey with me of really getting to know Adele. I know there's a bunch of bonus tracks I missed. I may listen to those on my own. If enough people want me to do a video on all the bonus tracks I missed, maybe I'll do that. I don't know yet. Let me know if that's a thing you want to see, maybe. I don't know. But thank you guys so much for being here, for watching, for supporting me. It means the absolute world to me. I appreciate you so very much. Like, subscribe down below if you want to, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.